everyone. I am Mamta Arora from St. Soldier Leeds Government School, Jindawadi. Today I am going to speak on a topic, leadership and management. Now let's first talk about what is leadership. I think leadership is about vision and responsibilities. It's not at all power. Leadership is one of the most important functions of management. Leading involves directing, influencing, and motivating employees to perform to achieve some goals. According to Peter Drucker, leadership is shifting to own vision to higher sights and raising the man's performance to higher standards, building of man's personality beyond its normal limitations. A leader is one that leads or guides, the one who is in charge or in command of others, the one who heads an organization. A true leader is always humble enough to admit his own mistakes. What are the characteristics of leadership? Empathy, consistency, honesty, direction, and communication. Can I say a difference between manager and a leader? A manager is one who oversees the current process, while a leader always wants to create a future. To think idle and to see the problem as an opportunity is a basic character of a leader. Now everyone can get into an organization. He may or she may be a part of that organization, may be managing things, but everybody cannot be a leader. A leader must initiate, must motivate, must give a guidance, must create a goal, must have a confidence, must have a good communication and a coordination with effective planning and inspiration to others. A boss always says, go, whereas a leader will always say, let's go. A leader role is always to ensure his, her own team to achieve the targets in a better way, to handle the tasks in a better way, in an effective way. A leader is always focused, has a strong vision, has integrity, and a good engagement with others, looking the thing in a future perspective too. So a leader has a good objective, that is to help those who are doing